And one man is recovering tonight after he was shot early this morning. The Jacksonville Sheriff's Office says the victim was hit in the stomach inside a Riverview neighborhood home by another person in the house. The shooting was apparently an accident. Nobody has been charged.